My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus Christ, my righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. When darkness veils his lovely face, I rest on his unchanging grace. In every high and stormy gale, my anchor holds within the veil. On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. When Christ shall come with a trumpet sound, oh, may I then in him be found, in him my righteousness alone, faultless to stand before the throne. On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We greet you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Really, to me, shaka mukakali bicho la murena Jesu Christ.
And indeed, Christ is the only solid rock that we can all stand on.
Kaniti Christe kilonali swika lama niti elika dula hulona.
We're going to talk about stand up for Jesus.
Reto bulela ka u emela Jesu.
Young person, it does not matter which province you are, you stand up for Jesus.
Muthomo swa akuna taba gore ukai. Emela Jesu.
Hallelujah. Whether you are in Mpumalanga, stand up for Jesus.
Emela Jesu.
Whether you are in Bembe, stand up for Jesus.
Ukaba uli Bembe, emela Jesu.
Whether you are in Gauteng or the Western Cape province and all other provinces in the whole world, stand up for Jesus.
Gauteng kuba Western Cape, emela Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Young people, you live in a different era.
Baswali pila kagare ganako e fapani.
The era in which the enemy is using sophisticated baits.
Ndako e satani a berekisha butali bagare bausinya.
That sophisticated baits come in the form of technology.
Botali bo, botali ka technology.
Modernity.
Bujwale.
Fashion.
The fashion.
And a young man who's not standing on the solid rock of Jesus.
Moswa wa buti wa sesi wa usiyeme godimo ga leswika la utia eleleng Christ Jesu.
You'll find yourself being swept away.
Utake khumana utsiwa ke metsefola.
Some young people, you'll find yourself being compelled to blend.
Baba ngwe ba swali take khumana le gapeletswa gore le tlhakane le lefase.
You'll find yourself saying, I must keep up.
Litaka khumana lere kitshwane tshuri le nna ke emelele ke likane le bona.
And the enemy is using this bait. He knows the end result is to get your soul.
Satani o bereke sha bofirifiri bo a tsiba ga botse gore mafelelong o tlabe a winne moya wa gago.
He is making sure that sin is glittering and looks nice and is attractive, and if you are not doing what other young people are doing, then you are left behind. If you are not doing what young people are doing, you are a fool.
Satani o tla dira sebe a se dire se phadime sebe se se botse wena wa itibelela wa re jo ge nka sta dira ka mogho ba so ba bangwe ba dirang ka gona ke tla ba se tlaela le wena wa ba wa lekega gore o latele seo se se dirwang ke baswa ba bangwe.
So his aim is to make sure that you lose your purpose here on earth.
Satani o lebeletse gore wena o latlegelwe ke purpose ya gago ge modimo a o tlisa lefatsheng.
And also you will lose eternity.
Ebile se se botlhoko ke gore o tlo latlhegelwa ke le godimo.
There's a song that says stand up for Jesus.
Kuna lipina eri tsogang emelang Jesu.
And the first verse says stand up for Jesus.
Tsogang emelang Jesu.
Ye soldiers of the cross.
Lena masole a sefapano.
Lift high his royal banner.
Anke liphagamise bogolo bagage.
It must not suffer loss.
Bogolo bagage le lena la gaga la tshwanela go felelwa ke mase.
From victory unto victory.
E penyong go ya penyong.
His army shall he lead.
And ntwa ya gagwe o tlo e etapile.
Till every foe is vanquished.
O fitlhela lenaba ka moka le bolawilwe.
And Christ is the Lord indeed.
O shetse fela Kriste a yemi e le yena kgosi.
Stand up and stand up for Jesus.
Eh tsogang emelang Jesu.
If you don't stand up for Jesus.
Ge o ka se tsoge wa emela Jesu.
You will then be like that person who goes and stands in the middle of the stream.
O tla tshwana le mothola o tla tswa tsamaya ema ka gare ga noka.
And irrespective of where this person is going, that person will only go to the direction of the stream.
Sagaga uno sipila fela mo metsi a yang gona.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So God is on our side.
Mudimo o le fapeng la re.
And God has all the power.
Mudimo na le matla ka moka.
The blood of Jesus is still as strong as it was 2000 years ago.
Ma dia Christ Jesu a sana le matla.
The power of in the name of Jesus is still there. The enemy, all he wants is to confuse you and to rob you. You must stand.
Emela.
You must stand.
Emelela.
And the only way you can stand effectively, you must make sure your sins have been forgiven. And that you have been sanctified. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
And be baptized with the Holy Ghost. That way you will be able to swim against the tide.
Tsila eo ita re metsi fula aya ka kwa wena wa gona go fapana le wona wa tia tsila e lukileng.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
So you need to purpose in your heart, make up your mind that I will stand for Jesus.
Amen.
Taba e itswanetse gore itswe ka gare ga gago wena mong o iputse gore na kita ema kita tsoga ki emele Jesu.
And that can only come from within.
And until idira gala fela itswa buteng ba pilu ya ga.
No matter how much we can force you to stand up and stand up for Jesus.
A go khatelegile gore rena batswa di re ka le ka joang go le gapeletsa gore tsogang baswa tsogang emelang Jesu.
It has to come from within. And when it comes from within, then you'll be able to stand. for what you know, for what you believe. If you go to the book of Job,
chapter 31,
only one verse. I made a covenant with mine eyes. Why then should I think upon a maid? I have made a covenant with mine eyes. Why should I then think upon a maid? Hallelujah.
Amen.
So it means this is a deliberate act.
Ora gore jeo itlabe ilintho motho a dira ka mabomo.
That you sit down and said, my eyes, we are making a covenant.
Udula fatsi wena o itiwa re matlo aka ri di a gwerano.
I will not be influenced by what I read in newspapers. I will not be influenced by what I see in the social media. I will only be influenced by the word of God. And for me to comply to the word of God, and therefore, I will make a covenant with mine eyes.
Yeah.
So it does not matter now what I see. Because in my eyes, they are controlled by the covenant.
Yeah.
Let's read it again. I made a covenant with mine eyes. Why then should I think upon a maid?
Matho aka kilakani nawo kare nka se ganyoge le kharebe.
Amen.
Amen.
So this is a purposing in my heart.
Ora re kui ke misetsa pilung yaka.
Whether you are at university.
Ukaba uli university.
Whatever you see.
Will
not influence you.
Askas khone go re tswane.
Whether you are working.
Wa bereka.
What you see. And the environment will not control you because you've made up your mind. You've made up your mind. You've made a covenant that I will not and look upon the maid. Amen. Let's hear another young person that made a determination in his heart. Daniel 1:8.
Daniel chapter 1, verse 8.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 But Daniel purposed in his heart that he would not defile himself with the portion of the king's meat, nor with the wine which he drank. Therefore he requested of the prince of the eunuchs that he might not define himself.
Verse 8, Daniel mo pelong ya gagwe a tiisa a re a ka se ke a ja sila ka dijo tsa kgoši le ka beine ye e nwewago ke kgoši a gopela mogolo wadikala gore a dumelelwe go di ila.
Daniel purposed in his heart.
Daniel o ile a ipofa pelong ya gagwe.
That I will not defile myself.
Gore anka se ke tshilafatse.
All the good food was there.
Dijo tse monate ka mokane di le gona.
And all the good things that could defile you were there.
And dilo ka moka ene ndi ka gona gore di mo sinye ne di le gone.
But he purposed in his heart.
Yena a tisha pilung ya gagwe.
Yes, young people, you live in this generation where righteousness will not be accidental.
Moswa o phila ka gare ga matjaji a gore o sike wa nagana gore bokgethwa o tla no kopana le bona ka oath.
No, no, no. You won't just, it won't just happen accidentally. You have to make up your mind.
Mokgethwa abaka sino utlela uduchi. Tseba gore o tshwanetse gore o nagane o mo fe pelong ya gago.
Eh, you receive salvation.
O khumane tswarelo ya dipo.
And you maintain salvation.
And we tlokomele.
If you receive salvation,
ge o ga amogela pholoso,
your sins are forgiven.
Dibi tsa gago di tshwaretse.
You are sanctified.
Wa galaletswa.
But you don't maintain that salvation.
Mara wa se tlokomele pholoso eo.
You lose it.
Hey, to latlhegela.
So you purpose in your heart.
Wena wa tisha pelong ya gago.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
That I will not defile myself.
Gore anka se ke tshilafatse.
And the world said, hey, you are a moho, just a moho, I will not defile myself.
Le fase la re bona se tlaela ke wena. Wena wa ema wa anka se ke tshilafatse.
You say you are backward, you say I will not defile myself.
Maru shaletse morao wena wa anka se ke tshilafatse.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
For the lion of the tribe of Judah will be watching you.
Dawuya lelukula Judah itlabe iulibeletse.
And the purpose for you on earth will be fulfilled.
And purpose ya gago lefaseng itlo sipila itlaleletswa. Glory to God.
Hallelujah. And you will be guaranteed eternity.
And utsebe gore legodimo lona o tlo le bona.
Here is another young man who made a mistake, but he was able to recover.
Musomwe oile adira posho maraka pila pila a khona gore a bue.
Luke 15:17.
Re toba la go Luke chapter 15:17.
And when he came to himself, he said, how many hired servants of my father's have bread enough and to spare, and I perish with hunger.
Kimo athomilego go ikhopola are tate bathanka bagagwe ke ba bantsi ba patlwa ke bogobe mena ke gwa katlala.
This man, he thought he was clever. He went and demanded his share of his father's will.
And
the father did not argue with him.
Papa,
he was given what he had requested.
A few what you are not in your car.
When everything else failed out there,
Kurledilo, Kamuka di Padile Kakuakante,
the man came to himself.
Lentjula modimo lere o ile a bua a phafuga a ke gopola.
He came to himself.
O ile a e gopola.
He was not forced by anybody to come to himself.
A gona motho o ile a mo gapeletsa gore a ke gopole.
He had to come from within.
Taba e ya go e gopola e tswile ka gare ga gagwe.
He came to himself.
A ke gopola.
So mtomcha, you must come to yourself. You must purpose in your heart. And have a covenant with your eyes. That I will stand for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
There's a song that says, be very sure. And make sure that your anchor holds. On the solid rock.
Itswara le swikeng la manite la go sa feleng.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
And the rock is Jesus.
And le swika le o ke Kriste.
The lion of the tribe of Judah.
Dawuya le lukula Judah.
The prince of peace.
Go shiya di khosi.
The creator of mankind.
Mo piwa di wa batho ka moka.
The word.
Lentshula modimo.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
So we encourage you to stand.
Jole ria le tlotloletsa gore emang
in this end time
ka machacha o bofelo.
Sin can never be fashionable.
Sibi asika sibe fashion.
Anything that will cause a problem between you and God, can never be fashionable.
Ntho engwe le engwe e tla o dira gore wena o gaogane le modimo go be le bonaba ka gare ga gago le modimo ngwanaka a e ka se be fashion.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Let's stand wherever your position in this country.
Are amen gotlhe mo e re beilweng gona lefatsheng la South Africa.
And we stand on Jesus.
Re emele Jesu.
And we stand up for Jesus.
And re tsoge re mo emele.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
There's a song that we'll sing.
Una lipina ertai opela.
Kuyezwa gala, ukubiza wenkosi, masiku mesi empini, ngoba yenda, ungumholeli wetu, osini ga ukungoba. Kuyezwa gala, ukubiza wenkosi, masiku mesi empili, ngoba yena, ungumholeli wetu, osinika ukungoba. Sinezindwangwe ziphephezelayo, songqoba emandleni kaJesu, ngoba yena ungumholeli wethu, osinika ukunqoba. Sinezindwangwe ziphephezelayo, songqoba emandleni kaJesu, ngoba yena ungumholeli wethu, osinika ukunqoba.
Brethren.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't chant the last verse we're going to read is Ephesians chapter 6. Ephesians chapter 6.
Kiba Ephesians chapter 6.
Verse 10.
Kotwa go verse 10.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord.
Ejwale bana beshu tiang murene.
In the power of his might.
Eliyeme matleng a gagwe.
Put on the whole armor of God, Ntomcha.
Aparang sikhamo ka moka sa Modimo.
That you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil.
Gore o gone go emela mano a Satan.
12, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood.
Gobane tlhabano ya rena ga se ya go lwa le madi le nama.
But against principalities.
Re lwa le mebuso.
Against powers.
Le ba matla.
Against the rulers of the darkness of this world.
Le ba laola mafasi ba le swiswi.
Against spiritual wickedness in high places.
Re lwa le memoya ya bobi e le go sebakabakeng.
Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God.
Ke gona itlameng ka marumo otlhe a Modimo.
That you may be able to withstand in the evil day.
Gore ka motlha mobi le gone go phema.
And having done all to stand.
Lisa Lili Emi.
14. Stand therefore, having your loins girt about the truth.
Emang, he li temile kamatera ka tereso.
And having on the breastplate of righteousness.
Lia pere si pima si fija satuko.
15. And your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace.
Dinawong lidule li itemele zika pafurelo.
Above all, the shield of faith. Wherewith you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.
Amen.
And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God.
Le sware tshusha ya moya
We've been praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit.
Libera rapedi, ba go tlisa dithapelo tsotlhe le kgopelo tsotlhe ka mabaka otlhe ka moya.
Watching there unto all the perseverance and the supplication for all saints.
Lena le thape le modiro o le o phagamele ka o gotlelela ruri le ka go rapelela bagethwa ka moka.
Hallelujah. Be able to stand. While you are putting on this armor. If you read the whole text until 18, there's three times they say, stand, 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 above all, stand, stand. Stand, stand for Jesus. Don't give up, don't give up. Don't follow the crowd. Follow Jesus. Don't follow the group. Somebody said, do not go where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path. And leave your own path. Don't always follow the crowd. The eagles don't flock. It's all other birds that flock. The eagle, they don't fly in big numbers. And the behavior of the eagles is different from other birds. So as children of God who are saved, born again, sanctified and baptized with the Holy Spirit, we don't follow the crowd, we follow Jesus.
Amen.
May God bless you. 2020. We say it's a good year. It's a year of the Lord. And when we conclude, we're saying you are not misplaced in this generation. Don't say we should have been there in 1955. You were born for this generation. So that you can be able to deal with the issues of this generation. May God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.